This is what happens when you keep a ferret out of its cage for long. It will go crazy, and it will go hyperactive. And it can bite on your shoes and your feet. So please, be careful how you handle your pets. Keep them where they need to be, and keep them safe. Treat them fairly.